Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to upload UGC accessories on Roblox. So in order to upload an UGC item in Roblox, we need to head into any game in My Games and click on the game and let the game load properly. So firstly, we need to go to the workspace section of Roblox Studio, then click on the plus icon. After clicking on the plus icon, in the search object section, we will type mesh part, then left click. After bringing the mesh part into our Roblox workspace, we have to go to the properties section. From here, we will see an asset called mesh ID. From there, we will need to click on this button and open the item we will need to upload to as a UGC item. After that is done, after we have successfully imported our UGC item that we rendered in Blender or any other rendering object, we'll just click on that item. Right click, then click on save to Roblox. After that, you will give the item a corresponding title and a description. Then you will select the avatar item section from here. In the asset category, you will choose the asset category that your item is made of. So if it's a head item, you'll choose head, or if it's an accessory, you will choose any of these accessories. After that, you can choose the creator, which can be yourself or any of your groups. You can also add different tags. And after that, you will need to spend 750 Robux in order to submit the model as a UGC model. Keep in mind that the 750 Robux is a non-refundable. So once you spend it, you cannot get it back. And after you have spent the 750 Robux, you can upload the UGC item and they'll be sent for moderation. And after moderation, if they are selected, they'll be uploaded as a UGC item.
Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.